right, guys. So we are about 8.5 weeks out from Mr. Olympia. Training back today at Zampetti Goals in Bridgewater, New Jersey. Still doing the mountain dog style of training. Loving every minute of it. And we got some cool things in store for you guys today. Completely different than my last back training video that we shot for you guys originally. So follow along and take some damn notes, because this is going to be some cool shit we're shooting today. So, did 4 feeder sets. We did a high rep warm up, and then we did 8, 6, 4 working set right now. So we're gonna do 12 or failure, and then we're gonna drop it by 2 plates, get another couple of reps. So. God damn it, Murphy. Murphy's killing me with these masks. All right, so here, I'm doing 3 sets of 10. You can tell Nick, see, at the bottom of the motion, lets his shoulders come forward, gets a full stretch, then puts his shoulders back and pull. So the point of this is to get the rowing motion, but also the stretch. So we're gonna do 3 sets, 10 reps, pyramiding sets up. The last rep of the 10th rep of the 3rd set, we'll do a 30-second hold at the bottom to fully stretch the back out. So these are really important to get the full contraction, but also get the maximum stretch out of the start of the movement. So.
Come on. All the way down. Come on. Come on. Come on.
John Meadows developed, and I have found that it's very good for back thickness, especially upper middle back. So my back is one of my weaker body parts. People know me for a back double bicep because of the condition my back gets in, but from front to back, my thickness and width is just not there. So John's incorporated a lot of one arm heavy row movements to isolate my back to really try to get that thickness and width out. So, you know, pull-ups every workout, at least 2-3 types of rows every workout, and I, as you guys can tell, he's kicking the shit out of me. So new training, new style, and it's different because I'm training for the Olympia with a new training style, and it's, every day is a fucking, like, it's almost like a new beginning because I'm walking into the gym not knowing what I'm doing, reading off a phone, which I never do, following directions and sets and repetitions I've never done before. So it's a learning curve for me too, but I'm enjoying it. I'm learning. I feel good, less pain, less aches. I think I look fucking probably the best I ever have for being 8.5 weeks out. And, you know, I there's a lot of people that go into that, but this new style of training just is, I don't know if it's just the fact that it's something new and it's working or it's whatever, but whatever the fuck it is, it's doing the damn thing for me. So this'll be the way I train until I retire, that's for fuck sure.
Attention members, Golden Shoe Bridge winner is currently in the running for the best gym in the area. If you guys can swing by the front desk and vote for us on your way out the door, it would be truly appreciated. Thank you.
Where are we at?
40.
I can't hear you.
40. 40.
I'm losing my grip. Tell me where to hit a minute.
Throwing the towel at 56?
I had no grip left. All right, guys, so we are fucking done. Training here, Gold's Gym Bridgewater. So that's a back workout, man. That's my third week of training under John Meadows' training system. It's a 4-day on, 1-day off split. So we do day one, chest, shoulders, day two, back, day three, legs, day four, arms, fifth day off, repeat. So I've learned a lot of fucking new shit during these past 3 weeks. And it's pretty exciting for me, being that I haven't been at the Olympia since 2017. My first time back in 2 years due to injuries and shit. So it's a new training style for me. I'm looking different than I ever have. I'm eating more than I ever have. And I'm getting in shape faster than I ever have. So, you know, maybe it's a combination of 1, 2, 3, or just training. But I'm enjoying this process more than ever. And, you know, it's been a crazy quarantine year, but a lot of awesome things that happened. You know, signed with Blackstone Labs. You know, my injuries all got taken care of. And we're looking to ready rock and roll in 8.5 weeks, man. So keep an eye out for myself. And we got a lot of Blackstone Lab members competing. We got a lot of Blackstone Legion members getting ready for shows. And Sammy's getting ready for the Olympia. We got Flex Diesel getting ready for Olympia. So there's a lot of Blackstone Labs athletes that are going to be prepping for the O. So keep an eye out on my YouTube page, Blackstone Labs YouTube page, for all the latest and greatest, blackstonelabs.com.